run, you know, so it becomes really very difficult at the moment, so I don't have much time, and I was told just to take a few minutes, 20 are the maximum, you have 30 minutes, so you have to finish. While I was here and was prepared to talk for an hour, that's why most of the talk that I will skip most of the things during my presentation, just to save the time, because we have Professor Tuhasa from Dubai University and or working guests and all of you. And normally, whenever I have tried to prepare a presentation, so I do try to keep in mind the majority of the audience, the students. So normally, we have a very small fraction of the audience who are specialized and they know about the field and they are well established. But the majority of the audience are those who are just new to the field, or who are the students who really want to know about the basics of this particular field. And here today, we are as we are talking about nanoscience and nanotechnology. And for the last 2 or 3 weeks, I was also shuttling between two universities, that is the Hazara University and the Islamic College University, because I have been appointed as associate professor in Islamic College, so I had to move here, and my family is back in Mansera, so I have to come here. That's why it was security alert. Shall I help you?